Now I don't care for history. Forgive me for my shame, the wrongs of dear old Ireland, the oppression and the pain. There's men that fight for freedom, but I fight for love. My son was taken early and killed near Holy Cross, a martyr for his country. He met with violent death, and I swore to God Almighty I'd pledge him my last breath. So here I stand beside the men, the echo of the guns, their 1916 rising. It's a fight for my son. Now I am of low station, in birth, in life, in law, and this struggle's worth its weight in. The body's sure to fall, but regardless of the danger, I'll smuggle guns and bombs past British troops now stationed in the town of the Hurdle Ford. It was dark and I was fearful. In a din of smoke and fire, I shot an English soldier, his head above the wire. But I did not see my Michael, no ghost nor spirit rise. I'd have wept through all the fighting if custom let me cry. Bombarded to our places, with the buildings crashing round, none among could face it, surrender to the crown. But words of consternation, of children on the ground, we could not face it, so we put our weapons down. Now marching to our faith plate, our lives no longer bound to time and respiration. A flood of memories now, my child, I'll soon be with you. If God of light allows, and frees this darkened history of Ireland's struggle now.
Vielen Dank, tschüss.